Hey guys, it's Greg from Beastie Geeks and thank you so much for watching our channel. Please don't forget to subscribe if you like our videos. So in this video I am not going to talk about board games. This one is quite special because today I want to talk about paper RPG. And this is really not our world, to be honest. Because why it's not our world? Because first of all, those paper RPGs were, we never played them in our childhood. Of course, I knew that those things existed because I knew I had television and I saw all those American series and films where kids were playing in the basement, and I was like always like, God, I want to experience that, but there was no chance for this, and so yeah, I just skipped this one. I went to the video games world, and that was the thing very important for me. Then, of course, board games came. So those paper RPGs were somewhere next to me, and I always had that impression that there's a very high entry level, and I always felt that, you know, those gigantic books with all the rules, I always had the impression that I just don't have a time for this, to read this and to understand this, so I just left this world. Unfortunately, of course, as we have few friends that which are playing paper RPGs, and I'm still waiting for our session. So we focused on board games, and then we met and we discovered some Dragori games and their game Tanares Adventures and Arena the Contest, and we were totally hyped about it. Of course, we are waiting for our games. Still waiting for our game. I hope it's gonna arrive sooner or later, and it will land on our channel, of course. And discovering the Tanares, we also met Gabriel from Dragori Games, and he said, okay, Tanares Adventures, it's in production's board game, but we have something new, something super fresh that will just be groundbreaking in this RPG world. And he told us about Tanares RPG. And I was like, oh, okay, cool, good for you guys. The lore sounds amazing. I actually prepared some video about the lore, but it was more than half a year ago, I think, or maybe a year ago, I don't remember. But I wasn't super excited because I always knew that I'm not gonna play it in the end, because the trash, as I said, entry level is too high. I don't want to spend so much time on reading the rules and understanding it, especially that that's only my impression. I thought that that's very difficult, and that's why I just made that wall I'm not gonna cross, and that's the line. So Tanares RPG sounded amazingly, but I just like, okay. And so we are today and on the 31st of August, Tanares RPG finally will be on Kickstarter, and now we can finally see what they prepared for us and what we can expect from this product. And I must say, then I wasn't super excited, but now I think that next to those board games, the Tanares Adventures, the Tanares RPG is my next thing from Kickstarter added to the list that I'm going to wait and send those emails. Where is my game? Because what I saw on this Kickstarter page just blown me away, and I am going to go through this Kickstarter page with you guys and tell you all those things that I also knew from Dragori Games, and why I'm so hyped because of this game. But I have also extra one thing to say, because Dragori Games prepared a giveaway, and this giveaway is something, another just mind-blowing thing, because what you can win in this giveaway? First of all, you can get whole collection of official books from this fifth edition of Dungeons and Dragons books and rules and all those things that are available. I even don't know what you can get there, because I know the there's a lot. Never check this, as I said. So that's the first element of the giveaway. Second element is, of course, RPG Tanares RPG, sorry. So all those books that are available, gonna be available in this Kickstarter. And the third element is board games. So you can choose three board games that you're gonna get if you will win. And the titles they offer, I'm gonna just double check the titles, because we only have few. I saw only the graphics they prepared for this giveaway, but you can choose from Gloomhaven, of course, there Tanares Adventures and Arenadi Contest, there's Tainted Grail, there's Seventh Continent, and there is also Kingdom Death Monster. So like the biggest titles to put them in the giveaway. So that's the giveaway. I'm gonna talk about it at the end of this video, and also at the somewhere in this video, or maybe at the end, I don't know, I'm gonna tell you what is my first PC game which uses Dungeons and Dragons system, and this is gonna be password, I guess, that you can use to increase your chances of winning in this giveaway. Alright, so we are on a Kickstarter page of Tanares RPG, and the thing is launch date, August 31st. Click on notify me on the launch, so you can click it and you will not gonna miss the launch of the campaign. And why is that important? Because I'm gonna skip you guys sorry for that, because on day one you can get for free that ginormous gold dragon of time miniature, and normally it's $29, so it's cool to just back it for the first day. And I skipped all those people, I'm sorry you guys again, but and I don't know most of them, unfortunately. I think they are big names in a world of paper RPGs, but two of them, the first two guys, when I read about them, that just again blown me away, because first of all, Ed Greenwood, the creator of Forgotten Realms, The Forgotten Realms is the first system, the first fantasy world I ever discovered also. So seeing this name in here, I'm gagged, I don't know what to say. And the second guy, Bruce Nesmith, the lead designer on Skyrim, and he worked on Fallout 3 and 4 and also Oblivion. So like, again, Skyrim. It's, I think, 10 years since the game was released, and they are still milking this cow, and you know, you can play it everywhere, on everything, on your fridge also. So, yeah, I mean, those two names, I'm just shocked. And they chose so amazing people to work on a Tanares RPG. It's amazing. So, we have authors, and there will be more of them. We have that Maxi, and what else? So first of all, for $39, and that gonna be play solo or without a GM, and that is something that was game changer for me, because as I said, I don't want to, I never had to change to play it, and this is a way to play paper RPG, but using, I mean, paper RPG alone, because this, the system that they made, that they are introducing in this product, allows you to play it solo without a GM. And I mean, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, playing RPGs was I also had that barrier, because I didn't want to bomb someone's night, game night, especially if they were, you know, experienced game players and they know how to play it, and this is my first time, I don't know how to do, what should I do, I may be giggling or something, and everyone are into their characters and they are playing, they want to have a great night with amazing story and journey, and I'm like the worst. So that was also one of the barriers why I didn't want to try paper RPGs. So here Dragori Games introduced a system that allows us to play it, losers, alone and maybe, you know, learn and then play with other people. So this is game changer for me, and that's why I am totally hyped and I want this product, because I can play it by myself. So we have some kind of cards that allows us to play it alone, but that's not the only why, only the thing that just gagged me and I changed my mind about the about playing and, I mean, getting that Tanares RPG. So this is the one thing. We also get here in this campaign, they prepared for us another digital version. It's Player's Guide to Tanares. There's also campaign source book for $50, and this is hardcover book and PDF. You also have, you can also get all digital books and files for $69, everything in PDF. Essential kit is, I think, more for GMs, because we have Game Master, those books and PDFs in here. We have hard slip case with illustrated interior, so it looks like Dragon's Cave or whatever what. We have double-sided A1 poster map with city map and world. We have classes pack. So another set, miniatures and cards, villain pack, scenario pack, classes pack, dragon for free, character pack, and that penumbra pack, which is also some kind of dragon, and another set, super kit. So again, all those things that you can get above, and also those cards with, and minis. So super kit with almost everything. But here is something very important for me and should be important for every board game player, because board games from Dragory Games, Tanares Adventures, Arena the Contest, Dragon Collection, which are, those are minis that you can use, and Madness Box Monster Collection, also minis. All those elements are interchangeable, or you can just swap them. I know if that's a good word. You can swap those elements with use them in Tanares RPG, and you can use elements from Tanares RPG when you're playing those board games. So this is this massive ecosystem that you can build and use, and you have just crazy amount of miniatures and everything that you can play with. So, and why I'm so hyped about because of that, because first of all, that's still Dungeons and Dragons, and all those miniatures, all this atmosphere of Tanares is so much for me. It feels like Forgotten Realms, and I love it so much. It's like my childhood. So those are why I that's the second thing why I'm so super hyped. Maybe third when we count also those two great guys who are also involved in creating this game. So we have three reasons. You can play it solo, you can use all your board games elements, and also we have amazing creators. What we have also here is there are buttons where you can read a sample for each of the books that you can get in this campaign. So there is also Player's Guide to Tanares, and there's also class, and you're going to Classes and Races, and now another button. So Classes and Races, they introduced, they're showing us here, I think, three classes. So Dragonblade is, I think, some kind of warrior, but with dragons. I never played anywhere. When I'm playing any kind of RPG on PC, on PlayStation, whatever, where, or on, of course, board game, I am never a warrior. I'm always a mage. So, but there is a Mudwalker, and they are like on the border between the, on border of realities. They are one leg in the world of nightmares and dreams, and one leg in reality. So they are somehow connected. They connect those two worlds, and that sounds so cool. I would cheat on my mage for Mudwalkers, and that's sad because just below them we have elementalists, so mages. But sorry guys, I am going to go with Mudwalkers. And the final one is Redeemer. This one sounds also cool, costs. Power from contracts, people, and the energy present in valuables. They hurt and heal, they curse and bless, they sacrifice and redeem. With a plethora of off-combat tricks and power, alongside a flexible variety of combat abilities, Redeemers promise to be one of the most respected members of a team, and all of that without casting spells. So this is the second pick. I am not sure right now. In this video I prepared some time ago, I already knew those four classes. But now when I remember that Redeemer is something like this, oh my god, I don't know which one I would choose right now. Sorry, Elementalist. Now, the second thing is simple, so they also give us simple classes, not so advanced. Mage, hello my dear, Juggernaut, Barbarian, Scoundrel, Rogue, and Shaman, the simplified Cleric. Shaman's also cool. Next thing is races. So we have Taimaku, Gloomfolk. I mean, I don't know if Gloomfolk always have to be a scorpion. If so, just don't come close to me, because scorpions are like spiders, go away. Sirus, so like some kind of divine beings, more something like this. And Kemet, subclasses, so follow on social media for weekly reveals. You should do that and come back on August 31st for more subclasses. So when they are gonna launch the Kickstarter, they will also give us more content. So next thing is that I show you, yes, character pack. It was mentioned somewhere above, and so here we have minis for each of the characters. Those heroes with the detachable wings, because they get them on level 9th, I think. And Taimaku, all those oh my god, Gloomfolk are always scorpions. No, thank you so much. Class packs, Mudwalker with amazing miniature. I love this. Redeemer is. What is that? It's, wow, no. It's gold, I think, and treasures. I love these miniatures. Mudwalker, I think I would choose Mudwalker. Next thing is a villain pack. So we have villains. I mean, they don't think those are like simple mobs that you're gonna just go and smash. Those are bosses that you're gonna meet. Map and screen, so elements for the GM. And this is the pack for me, GMless Adventure Pack. So I can use this. This set to introduce this world to me. But I am a sucker when it comes to the elements and Kickstarter campaigns. I'm always going all in, unfortunately. And what we can find in the Penumbra pack, so I said that the Penumbra pack is a dragon. Here is the dragon, but also we can have those four extra minis in this pack. Greed, Anger, Penumbral Fear, and Envy. So like four deadly sins or something like this. Scenario pack with quests, those smaller minis that, as I said, you can use them in RPG sessions, but also when you're playing board games. Madness box, that was, I think, originally created for board games. So we have that and this guy, that flying eye, just looks exactly like from old school Forgotten Realms games on PC. Chimera, Lich, Titan, Arachne, Imperial Demon, and Knight of the Undead. And again, you can get this, like, not painted or painted. Here we have an example of painted. Alien the Contest, I think their first campaign, I'm still waiting. And then Dragon Collection, here we have a lot of dragons and some kind of this flying miniature of Thalesa that dragon blades can use during battle. And in here we have, I think, five dragons. Again, you can use it in a board game, you can use it on a Tanares RPG. Painted, not painted. And finally, Tanares Adventures, so their latest campaign still on their way. And that's it. Because stretch goals. They're gonna be stretch goals? So they're gonna be stretch goals, that's not enough. They decided they're gonna give us stretch goals. And we have some reviews from other YouTubers and YouTubers on the YouTube. Only YouTube is here. So this is Tanares RPG. I am obsessed. I want to play it. Here we have a whole collection. I hope I'm gonna show it this you guys soon, because what I know, it should be on the way to our place, but it's last summer. And so this is the Tanares RPG, and as I said, I should tell you my first PC game with Dungeon Dragon system, and of course that's Baldur's Gate, so you can use this this password on giveaway to increase your chances to winning the giveaway. So the link to the giveaway is below, and I would like to show you also the page of the giveaway. So this is it. You're going here. You need to, first of all, you need to do those two available options. So visit the page and click notify me on the launch. Then you need to enter your mail, because they need to have contact for you. And then you will unlock a lot of more and more and more options to do that will increase your chances to win, winning the prize. So good luck, you guys. I am not gonna, unfortunately, take part in this giveaway, as I am just promoting it. So fingers crossed for all of you, and see you in the next video.